The 106th Pennsylvania Farm Show wrapped up on Saturday in Harrisburg. And of course, you all know that I went to participate in the Undeniably Dairy Shake-Off Milkshake Competition once again. But before the contest, I explored the Farm Show Complex. It's the biggest in the nation. Now, I was very, very, very impressed at not only the size of the Pennsylvania Farm Show Complex, but the sheer number of people there. That was one of the first things that I got to see, those miniature horses and ponies jumping over the different barricades that they had there in the dirt. So what I was told through many of the vendors and the folks there at the show, either that had a booth or they were selling food or wares, is that attendance was down about 50%. Now, they said that was because it is a COVID year. You know, we're almost rounding 2 years with a COVID-19 pandemic. But they said it was still a great turnout, especially because if you remember, last year's show was virtual. I just thought that was so neat right there. That video you're seeing, that cow just walking through the concourse. You never knew what to expect when you were walking around. Now, every time I walked in a room or a building, you thought that it was like what you saw, that was it. But then it went to another room. But when I say a room, like a massive, massive building. There's the famous butter sculpture. It was pretty much the size that I thought it was going to be. There's Dave holding their famous Dairyman's milkshakes, potato donuts, and this, the calving station, where they have pregnant cows in those different stables, and they have a big movie theater projection styles, and people watch cows give birth. That little cow you're seeing right there stumbling on your screen, that he was just born the day before. So not only a day old, and he's already walking. And this is really what I came for, the milkshake competition. It was so much fun to be there with our sister Next Star Station from Harrisburg as the final two finalists in this contest. I'm so thankful that I got to be there because we really had nice weather. Yeah, it was like 6 degrees on Saturday, but the drive was nice. And as you might have seen on earlier broadcasts and newscasts of Eyewitness News on Saturday and yesterday, on the weekend, I did get to win once again the People's Choice Award. So I'm just so thankful for all the viewers that really voted for PA Live and took their time out to say, you know what, Chris, we think your chocolate almond malted milkshake should win. So there I am receiving the trophy. And as you can see, it's quite the trophy. I mean, it's not a little rinky-dink sort of a thing. You know, I brought it with me today to show you. It's personalized. It's a vanilla milkshake, which I'm very happy about because last year's milkshake trophy that Team PA Live got was a strawberry. It was a pink one. So now I have a pink and a white one. So I don't know. Maybe if we do year three, will they have a chocolate one? But seriously, thank you everyone for voting. It was such a fun experience. And if you could ever get to the farm show, I highly, highly recommend it.